guys, Telly stars Urvashi Dholakia and Anuj Sachdeva, who dated each other in 2011, seem to have rekindled their romance as they were spotted with each other at the Pro Kabaddi League last night. Check it out.
Remember Urvashi Dholakia and Anuj Sachdev's romance, which made headlines in 2011? However, back then, the two never admitted to being together. And alarm, most celebs maintained a good friend stance. The Telly actors broke up soon after, as it was said that Anuj's parents did not approve of Urvashi, who was older than him and was a mother of two kids. Now looks like Urvashi and Anuj have rekindled the romance. Last night, the duo was spotted at the Pro Kabaddi League and seemed to be quite comfortable in each other's company. SpotboyE has it that it all began when the actress invited a group of close friends to her house in Juhu on the occasion of her birthday last month. Number of TV stars such as Ekta Kapoor, Madhurima Tulli, Anju Mahindru, Vishal Aditya Singh and Sumona Chakravarti, among others, turned up to wish the birthday girl. Just as the guests settled down, Anuj came in uninvited. Goes without saying, the two chatted away during the night and from the looks of it, let bygones be bygones. Post that, our well-placed sources tell us that Urvashi and Anuj began spending a lot of time together and often went out for dinners. On the professional front, Anuj Sachdev was last seen playing rock star Sahil Sen Gupta in Colors' Swaragini Jode Rishto Ke Sur and also featured in the film Love Shagun. Whereas Urvashi Dholakia is currently playing evil queen Iravati in Ekta Kapoor's Chandrakanta Ek Mayavi Prem Gatha. Remember Urvashi Dholakia and Anuj Sachdeva's romance, which made headlines in 2011?